Hey guys, what is up? Primal Mago here. I am currently outside the lair of the King Black Dragon. I have my setup here. I'm coming with the best possible gear I can think of. Pernix, of course, I'm in beta, so this is free. This is not mine. I have my setup bar down here. I'm all good. I'm ready to go. Let's see. I forgot to bring the super anti-poison. I forgot it does poison you, but I have a unicorn. Should be no problem. Let's go in there. Hopefully there's nobody, not that many people or no people in there at all. So this can go easy. Now I should have, there we go. I just drank the super anti-fire pot since there's people here. 161. I'm pretty sure I can have him hop. He's asking for help. Wow. This is pretty easy, guys. Now, there's only two worlds at the moment that I can use. So, let's see. Yeah, there's only two worlds I can use, so I'm on this one. If I were to hop, I'm pretty sure the other world will be packed. For the time being, I'll just get some kills and play some music on the background for you guys. So, enjoy the kills that I get. Wow, that is massive. Hang on, guys. Before I let you go, there we go. It should be dropped. It's dead. Wow. That was interesting. Let's see. I did notice that the King Black Dragon is slightly weaker now. That's interesting to know. But for the time being, I'll just play music from here on. So enjoy the music and enjoy the kills. See ya, guys.
Come to an end.
back. The video you just saw was Beta King Black Dragon. As you've seen, it's very simple to take him down. There was other people crashing, so I mean, I did get a few kills with the one kid, but it was, you know, he wasn't doing much. I didn't notice the cap for maxing was 10,000, whereas when I was at Bando's, the max was 5,000, so it's range overpowered. But yeah, I'm right here doing Frost Dragons. So see you on Road to One Bill.